been in this prison for 7 years now. It's been terrifying. Redwood has been torturing me to the point of fatigue. I may die someday.
Day 1042. It's been 1042 days before that, since that last shot. I've been in many fights, as you can see. Just fighting for food, just fighting for pain and survival.
This prison has been mentally and physically destroying my body. I've been sent so long here, I've made an escape plan. I'm so excited I can't talk, so.
Yeah, what the heck were those sorts of parasites? They suck a little bit of life after you when you're a near-death experience.
So is that why you guys took me in?
Yeah, we need another spotter, and you're the one.
You want me in the group now?
Yep.
I already won. It's a deal.
Alright, yeah, I get all you cleaned up now.
Good.
Where's the new kid?
No clue! But I seriously do like my new style. You too, weapon.
Nice!
So now that I'm all cleaned up, now what? Where are these parasites?
Halfway across town.
How did we get there?
Follow me. We gotta go in the pigmobile.
We have to plant the bomb to kill all the parasites.
So this is a bomb?
Yes.
So where are we going to plant it?
In Clarissa Faith.
What? No! I don't want to go back there! Redwood might get me again! I'm not going back there!
We have to destroy all the parasites.
Is that like their nest or something?
Yes, it is.
But I have to do something very personal there.
Alright.
I have to release the orphans and kill Redwood.
Oh my god!
been killed?
Yeah.
Yeah, what about
him? You know how you think how they suck the life force out of you?
Yeah.
What?
Because they do.
Shut up.
Spent his whole life doing this job.
Yeah.
You can't tell us wrong.
You can't tell us wrong.
When that happens, all they do is make the pain go away.
What? What?
That's what advice were. Shut up.
I spent all my life doing that.
What have you been doing wrong?
Crap.
Time to get rid of this nerdy shit.